place, ladies and gentlemen. This is SmackDown. We're live from Colorado Springs, home of the U.S. Air Force Academy, and some high-flying WWE fans as well. All that incredible WWE action is coming up next. So call a friend and meet us on the other side. I look at this card and my mouth starts to water. Singles match on tap next. We have one of our breakout talents
in a match that is sure to not disappoint. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match of epic proportions.
Oh, this should be good. Who's going to win this one?
Look who it is. It's Cena. It's John Cena.
That's how you do it. Make a name for yourself, kid.
And he goes right after it. Oh, look at that. And he goes right after it.
Oh, head first into the chair.
Oh, man.
Thank you. Forget about all that other nonsense. Right now, it's time for Raw. The crowd inside the arena is all fired up, and so are we. If you even think about changing that channel, you'll regret it. Stay tuned. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Singles action on tap right now. We have a real fan favorite. Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against Bray Wyatt.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
This matchup, and now we are just moments out from the start.
The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
And his opponent, representing the Wyatt family, weighing in at 285 pounds, Bray Wyatt.
King, Bray Wyatt may have the most dangerous mind in sports entertainment history.
Yeah, what's scary is he's just getting started, Cole. I'm afraid to think about how dangerous he'll become.
Wow, we have got a pay-per-view quality match coming up right here on Raw.
So I hit red and beat him.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome. Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
Let's quickly discuss Bray Wyatt for a moment.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really...
And he escapes the hold.
There he goes, out of the ring.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Here comes the breaker.
I see it coming. This is going to be awful.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
From him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Careful what you wish for. It could get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
A textbook suplex. The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well,
hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
He's delivering an offer.
Incredible counter.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Nine.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Two.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
How do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about
to? He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body, and what a move!
Finisher! This match might be over.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Here we go. This could be it.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
His foe's in a world of hurt now. Good grief. Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring. That's a first. What a move. Definitely set the tone for the evening.
I like it.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Three.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, good God. The announce table is shattered, and both of these superstars are laid out.
The diving elbow drop. Say hello to the big adios.
You're right about that. Bye-bye. Whoa, man. The new face appears in an unfamiliar place.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Showboating going on here. Oh, going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
What a dangerous move. Whoa, whoa.
Oh, shit.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
On that one.
Uh-oh.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Oh, my.
RKO from out of nowhere.
Oh, wow.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
Offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Lose. Yes or no? Lose.
Today, too fast.
Whoa.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, yeah, that was so cool.
Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
He's not looking good here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment. He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
Bring it in,
just as dangerous as his actions.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
It's over.
He gets out of trouble there.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
Oh.
Bam! Oh, gosh. I don't even want to see what's next. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, LSB.
Big win here to start the show.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Believe it or not, that's just the
beginning. Oh, yeah.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Yes.
That's it. He's out. Whoa, man. The new face appears in an unfamiliar place. Watch it. Watch it. Jackhammer. Oh, man.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
His foe's in a world of hurt now. Good grief.
This is the match I love right here. You got to watch this match. It's going to be a WrestleMania moment.
SmackDown. We are live with this capacity crowd ready to kick things off. We got a WWE lineup for the ages, so don't touch that remote. And what a lineup on this card, starting with a bang. Next up, triple threat action. We have a real fan favorite taking on two of the toughest competitors that WWE has to offer. We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match that will be etched in the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, LSB.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
This will undoubtedly be one of those SmackDown matches you talk about for a long time to come.
And his opponent, from the Queen City, weighing in at 220 pounds, The Natural.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one. Brock Lesnar, he's not supposed to be in this match. The punishment the head has absorbed thus far is unreal. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Well, apparently he just wanted a closer look. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Attack on the body. Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Talk about a move with bad intentions. And now stalking his prey.
You don't see that move every day.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
Worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Four. Five. Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring. After that one, he definitely has to muster up a comeback. Back into the ring now.
Four. Five.
Maybe he's just playing mind games. Whatever he's thinking, it's not clear to anyone right now.
He's in full-on attack mode now. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Well, apparently he just wanted a closer look.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got it.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been... Watch it. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. This may settle the score.
Good night.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Oh, look at this. This might be it.
Right to the back of the neck.
Man, what a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over. Look out. He's trying to turn this around.
What's his motive for being out there? This is confusing.
Stopping him.
He is slowly getting dissected.
with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He plants him down with authority. And he lands a crushing neckbreaker. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And now stalking his prey. He drops the elbow.
Boy, he just got laid out.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Man!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that. Things are sure looking bleak here, just like their other matches recently.
Like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years.
He wasted too much time on that one. Off the top rope.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Why is he out here in the first place? I honestly have no clue what his intentions are.
Sure, he can get back to his feet.
He's had enough. This could be it.
What is this all about? Why is he out here? I guess he only knows the answer to that.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Look out below.
Look out.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Man.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Whoa, man.
Attack. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Why is he out here in the first place? I honestly have no clue what his intentions are.
Oh, my gosh! I'll tell you this. His opponent's in major pain right now.
He looks absolutely exhausted. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that this finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
Just happened. He may have suffered a serious injury. Just horrific.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Now back to the ring. He's going for it all.
This could be it.
What makes makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
Watch out!
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up? Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
He's sending a message to the
entire counter.
Maybe he's just playing mind games. Whatever he's thinking, it's not clear to anyone right now.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. Incoming!
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Going to the top, high risk, nice move.
What a dangerous move. Heads up.
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two. He's keeping his distance, but the distraction alone may be enough to impact the match.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic.
What is this all about? Why is he out here? I guess he only knows the answer to that.
What a counter. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight
and now stalking his prey.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness.
What a move! What a smart move! When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
It for the second time now.
What's his motive for being out there? This is confusing.
Did you see that? Wow! He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
It looks like he's decided to hang back and just watch this one.
Great reversal!
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Action outside. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Four.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
He's setting up.
Maybe he's just playing mind games. Whatever he's thinking, it's not clear to anyone right now.
First place. I honestly, this singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, LSB.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
There's nothing.
Uh-oh. Oh. This could end it in a hurry. I think business is about to pick up. Jackhammer.
Oh, man.
Yeah, and his opponent's really hurting now.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. This is Raw. The atmosphere in here is electric, as usual, and we're ready to kick things off. Keep your butt in that chair, because we've got a heck of a show in store. And what a great way to start us off. Singles match coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents in a match for the record books. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 235 pounds, the chosen one, Brett.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
We're just moments away from this Monday Night Raw match getting underway.
His opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, LSB.
As we get ready for this match, I'd like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide. And King and I are in the game.
This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's gonna take power, speed, and aggression to win.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But here's the thing, you have to perform if you wanna bask in that WWE glory.
What do you believe B is thinking about? He's battled like a demon and is now the number two contender in the world. How can he come out on top here?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
I look at this guy and I see he has all the tools it takes to become a champion. There's a reason he's ranked number two in the world.
Display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He's stumbling some now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
Well, he respects himself and this business too much to give up now, Cole. I think this one's still far from over.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time floating here.
Look out! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Four.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. This guy's dangerous in and out of the ring, and it looks like he wants to prove just that.
Yeah, he's going to prove it out on the floor now.
And there they go again.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, this isn't good.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
When this guy's on, look out.
Two.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't...
Incoming! Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
He's looking very overwhelmed. Here's it coming.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Four.
Back now inside the ring.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Two.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Three.
We're all in the ring with a strong Irish whip.
You think the Irish were the first wrestlers to do that, Cole?
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. What a move. What a smart move.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Two.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Three. Four.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Some incredible counter.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
Two, three.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here's your winner, LSB.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations. Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three.
Such emotion. Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
What a move. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Watch it. Watch it. That's it. He's done. I can't believe he can still go like that. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Another edition of SmackDown. We're live, and this crowd is lively, ready to tear this place down. How about that match card, huh? Stay tuned for all the action. And what a lineup on this card, starting with a bang. Singles action coming your way. We have a real fan favorite in a match that will be etched in the record books. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against Seth Rollins.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, LSB.
This one's going to be electric.
This will undoubtedly be one of those SmackDown matches you talk about for a long time to come.
His opponent, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins appears to be all business here tonight as he makes his way to the ring.
Yeah, if you want to win in the WWE, you have to be all business, Cole. Anything less just isn't enough.
So much thought goes into a superstar's entrance, as we're witnessing here tonight. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Let's talk about Seth Rollins for a moment.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Rollins just has so many ways he can beat you. And then he starts breaking the rules.
He's focusing on the face now.
And the offensive display by Seth Rollins.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Three.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
The ref is getting closer to 10.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Nicely done. Seth Rollins in some trouble here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, Rollins and all of his ability represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
He's stopping his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Look out! Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe.
Two.
Wow. He's still down after that. Oh!
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Look out below!
Look out! We got a cover.
One, two.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Seth Rollins is going to have to somehow turn this around.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Bam!
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
He is just getting busted up.
This guy's a machine.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. What a counter that was. Oh, reversal. Oh, he's in full-on attack mode now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Two.
What a match.
Three. Four.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole.
Come on, good God, the announce table is shattered and both of these superstars are laid out.
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Two.
And he's heading back in.
Three. I can't blame him.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
And that was a huge counter. He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Here's your winner, LSB.
Man, what a contest. We definitely...
Oh, yeah.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
This may settle the score right here.
You gotta believe this one's over.
That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better.
Going for it all here. What a move.
Whoa, this is amazing.
Defend your title?
Wow.
You're not defending the title.
Ladies and gentlemen, the lead up to this moment has been long and intense. Welcome to Hell in a Cell. Things are fixing to get diabolical. Welcome to Hell in a Cell. And we're live from the beautiful and sprawling metropolis of Los Angeles, California. I don't see many halos around here, but we're coming to you from the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. Make sure you don't go anywhere, because the legendary WWE action is coming up next. Don't change that dial, because we have an action-packed
WWE match card tonight. Starting off the night with a Hell in a Cell match that is sure to blow people's minds. Singles action on tap right now. We have one of our breakout talents in a match of epic proportions. Ladies and gentlemen, in a few short moments, we will witness hell on earth. And it won't be pretty, I can tell you that.
You're right about that.
We have a real fan favorite against Seth Rollins.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
His opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
And here comes Seth Rollins.
You're right, here he comes. The ruthless and relentless Rollins.
What an eerie feeling it must be to walk toward that unforgiving Hell in a Cell structure.
I don't even like sitting next to it.
The bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're gonna get our money's worth in this one.
Some people call Hell what an escape
as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was gonna be enough, Cole.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. What do you believe B is thinking about? Everyone knows he's number two in the world, one of the best, but how can he overcome his opponent here tonight?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
I agree, and I think this is one of those matchups that could be one of the greats.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. And again, he gets struck with that object.
What a shot. I can't believe that just happened to Seth Rollins.
You're kidding. I think that's going to be worse than needing to gather yourself outside the ring. I think Seth is seriously injured. Bill Rollins and all of his ability represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's making a statement here with this attack. And there goes Rollins.
Oh, man. Rollins was dropped like a sack of potatoes.
Avoids the impact there.
Reversal by Seth Rollins. What offense Seth Rollins is showing at this point.
And here's some more trash talking.
He's taking some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yes, he's taking.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And missing.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Rollins gets steamrolled.
Yeah, when Rollins finally realizes where he is, he's going to be one upset customer.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. Not today. Too fast.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's pressing all the right buttons down. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Reversal.
Look out! A cross body blow there. Ouch!
Man, oh man! What a collision!
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Going all over the ring with a strong Irish whip.
Yeah, you're right, there's some strength behind those whips.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
His chest may be black and blue after this.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
What a dangerous move, King. That's like putting everything on the line.
Man, your neck's too delicate for something like that.
He's not looking good here.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder what the strategy is here.
I mean, I don't want to talk about the guy, but I'm starting to think he's scared to get in the ring and compete like a man.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Man, there's no getting up from that. I can't believe he can still catch it.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match for the ages.
Yeah, and that's saying something given the Hell in a Cell matches we've seen over the years.
I think he's through playing a retreat.
And you can say his opponent's in real bad shape.
Was delivered with tremendous aggression.
You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
What action! I don't think Seth Rollins would agree, though.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Offensive display by Seth Rollins.
Oh, nice counter. He saw that one coming.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
Oh, he's in trouble now. This is it. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
But he's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Crossover kick!
Oh, right on the flat.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
You can practically feel the wear and
that's been done throughout this match. What a counter! Dodges to the side of the ring.
Not this!
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may get, and he goes for the cover.
This is it. And the shoulders come up after that pinfall attempt.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Boy, he just got laid out.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Take up. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Oh, my gosh.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He thinks he has it.
One. Two.
Three.
He did it. He conquered this demonic structure.
Here's your winner, LSB.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion. There was something off with Seth Rollins tonight. Something just wasn't right. And guys, that's exactly the type of action viewers come to expect here at Hell in a Cell.
Because